You'd have to be living under a rock not to notice the new planet in the sky.
What's that now?
Let's go live to the Justice Syndicate for an update on just what's happening.
People of Earth, don't panic. We, your heroes, are currently assessing if any threat is posed by this new moon now orbiting your Earth.
At the moment, it looks like there is no cause for alarm. Reassuring smile.
There you go, folks. Nothing to worry about.
Where are we, Puddin'? If we're over the rainbow, I ain't impressed.
I agree. Ooh, but look what's going on over there. It looks like they're having a party. They won't mind if we crash it.
I'm not so sure that's a good idea.
Let's go and join the party. You two, don't fall too far behind. People could get suspicious.
No problem, Puddin'. We'll keep up with ya. That Superman wannabe won't know what hit him.
No, a nice dinner won't be enough.
You long enough. Come on, let's show the owner.
There's no way all these events are coincidental. The Justice League would have heard about this. They should be here right now, but they're not.
We're in a whole heap of trouble.
It means either the Justice League are no more, or what the Syndicate told the world about the Justice League being on a mission wasn't true.
You mean the Syndicate lied? But aren't they heroes?
Let's keep a closer eye on Clarkson. Whatever he reports, we can assume the opposite is true.
Even his article on alligators not being good house pets?
Okay, that one is true. Come on!
Come on, Mr. J! This place is too weird, even for me!
No, oh, I love it! The chaos is so invigorating! I'll fit right in!
If you say so!
All right, pumpkin pie! Let's see if anyone's home.
Sure thing, Puddin'.
Something that ain't exactly fair.
This will be no problem for the Clown Prince of Crime! Enemies over there! All this fuss over little old me! How touching! What just happened to Captain Chatterbox?
Collecting more superpowers, I guess. Ain't you been paying attention, Mr. J?
Ooh, superpowers, huh? Okay, Motormouth, let's see some tricks.
Hey, not bad. I bet Ivy would have been proud of that one.
You know, someone really ought to brighten this place up a little.
Yeah, but on the other hand, the whole dark, gloomy lava emoji really works for me.
Thank you. around here. A gap in the road? Seems pretty dangerous to me. Let's see if we can do something about it. Try not to scratch it. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Report.
My lord, Apocalypse has been brought to Earth via some kind of boom tube overload.
Don't bother him with that, Dasan. A more pressing concern, my lord, is that the prisoners have escaped. They are making their way here as we speak.
Spare us your cowardice, Granny Goodness. No prisoner is a match for Kalibak.
Cowardice? Don't you speak to your elders like that!
Enough! Darkseid is not troubled by such petty news. Now in the anti-life equation will soon be mine.
Anti-life? Ooh, that sounds bad, Mr. J.
The Crime Syndicate claim they are very close to locating the artifact. Good. Nothing else is of importance. Huh?
What's got into this thing?
Who goes there?
Is it them?
I think you and I would make quite the team.
Mm-hmm. We're the Justice League when you need them.
Your prisons couldn't hold us. Joker, what are you doing?
No!
Last chance to surrender, Darkseid. Enjoy your trip.
Superman!
Your escape attempt has been a waste of time.
We've beaten bigger than you before, and we'll do it again.
As they say on your world, you and whose army? What?
You didn't think this traveling across the galaxy would go unnoticed, did you?
Stop them!
We'll hold Darkseid's legions. You guys regroup at the Watchtower. Get the clouds.